Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before. Order of the Red Banner Medal. Another high honor. But this medal has been deliberately defaced. Maybe the owner was disgraced.
Think on it.
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag. Another Soviet plaque. The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
The Red Army.
Small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside and a strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
I'm in trouble.
Ha! flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time.
When the uranium
Another mural.
I don't know if you're...
More propaganda. ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass.
Without this pl- They say you never.
This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.